This is a Russian traditional doll, which is called matryoshka. Matryoshka consists of several parts. Sometimes it is 10, sometimes it is 5, sometimes it is 15 parts, and can be even more than 15. So usually it is a girl, young girl, whose name is Matryona, actually. Matryona, and Matryoshka is a short and tender name for Matryona. That's why it is Matryoshka. So many people like Matryoshka because there are many inside and they are, can be put one into another.